Africa Business Radio. Towards a profitable Africa.
Up next, foreign news. Investment and trade growth at the moment are reliant on a deal between the US and China. The Secretary General of the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, OECD, has said. He said President Donald Trump made a presentation at the Economic Club in New York, and basically he said, yes, maybe we're close to a deal with China. We're betting on that. The rate of growth of trade has come down from 5.4% in 2017 to basically flat. In fact, maybe as at this moment, trade is going negative, it's contracting. Investment as a consequence because of the uncertainty went from 5% growth to about 1% growth now, and it's slowing down further. Therefore, growth has dropped precipitously over a short period of time.
Africa Business Radio. Towards a profitable Africa.